In good news, Arizona Governor Katie Hobbs and the Arizona Department of Housing announcing a new $13 million program called Arizona is Home. We're told the program has the goal of increasing home ownership across the state. The housing program will consist of enhanced down payment assistance and mortgage interest rate relief. It will help up to 500 home buyers statewide who are either low to moderate income or buying a house for the first time.